Well, hello there, Beer Guy Reviews. My name is Geekam Dude from the East Side of Ontario, Canada. Big growler. Thanks to Jamie. From
Jeff
Tim. James. From Basement Beer Reviews. Thank you, Tim. We have Together We're Bitter Brewery. Cooperative Brewery. Thank you for your cooperation. I just made that up. 300 Mill Street, Kitchener, Ontario. www.brewing.coop. Almost said coop.
Coop.
This is their ALX ESB. 5.5% alcohol by volume.
ALX.
Alex. Alex is a bit. Alex has a bit 5.5. What's what it says? Alex has a bit.
Alex is a
bit. 5.5.
Five's a resus.
He's nice enough to send me a glass. Yes, it's nice. Not really hit a tiny bit. It's okay. Dark caramel, opaque color.
Ooh.
Looks like caramel's in.
Caramel.
It's pretty beer. It smells. It smells like trees.
Like any number of trees, not just pine, not pine, but like regular
like
trees.
It's like trees. It smells like trees outside. And like you threw a squirrel covered with caramel, just sticks on the tree. Like. Oh, that's visual. That's funny.
He lost that visual. That's how he said I lost that visual.
A little bit of citrus. Is it anything else?
Citrus, yes.
That's like a smell like dessert.
I don't know, I like the smell.
Cheers. It's actually pretty similar to the smell.
Yep.
Trees and thrown squirrel covered in caramel stick on the tree. It's a medium body. Nice snuggering caramel aftertaste. That's dessert.
Not with a fizz though.
I don't know if it's a growler or just the way it is. Because not much carbonation, eh?
Exactly, yeah.
Fizz.
Drink this at the friggin' Sugar Shack.
Yep.
Getting diabetes.
And get diabetes. Take a picture of that one.
I'll give it 8.3 out of 10 for me.
7.5.
Thank you, James Tim.
Jeff
Tim. Jeremy. Make some beer reviews. Tim.
Jeff.